You know, there comes that period in every woman's life when she gets frustrated or fed up with her man and all his silly hang-ups. You know, a woman wants a man where she don't have to have no drama behind it, you know. Just somebody like a lover down with no strings attached. And his name is Black Belly.
Tell me what kind of Superman would take you in his bedroom, baby, and hit you with some front, back, and side to side, like hydraulics on a stormy night, and break you off something proper like. Ain't no need for you to perpetrate, cause he will accommodate, and you will appreciate the way he flips you up, down, and round, and round. In and out and make you scream and shout. Shorty, put your thing down, down, down. Your boyfriend, he ain't your husband. Just somebody you can call when your body needs a fix. He'll put you in the mix, then you'll hear him asking, what's my name? Say my name's Black Belly. Every woman needs her own Black Belly. A brother she can call when her man ain't doing her right. He can work it all night until the morning light. Make her feel right, right, right. That one's Black Belly, a brother she can call when her man ain't doing her right. He can work it all night until the morning light. Make her feel right, right, right. Tell me what kind of Superman would make you feel good with his mouth and kiss you from your earring to your belly chain. Then go down a little further, man. Sorry, baby, ain't no shame. Drop the top on his Mercedes Benz so her legs can feel the wind as he hits again and again and again. It's all good, yeah. Because I'm body, body, baby. I'm body, body, baby. He ain't your boyfriend, he ain't your husband. Just somebody you can call when your body needs a fix. He'll put you in the mix, then you'll hear him asking, what's my name? Spell my name.
Torture him and kill him or just kill him?
Shit, torture his ass. Dead men don't pay no bills, you understand what I'm saying? That's why you take a vice grip, you pull out his teeth. Or you take an ice pick, you know, and stick a nigga in his kneecaps. Cut his eyelids off and just keep taking his picture. You do whatever you gotta do.